My name is Samh Deen, and I'm an artist, and you're here right now in the 2020 Studios. Our studios, where we make music, where we write sketches, movies, series, whatever. Theater, we like to put our hands in everything and try to make everything. So this is our headquarters, and this is where we work. There are not a lot of places like this around, and it's just actually a next step in being an artist, and there are a lot of artists, singers, rappers who don't have their own studios, trying to look for their own studios. So the first thing actually was to build this whole team, work somewhere, because now we are here, and now we're trying to give opportunities to the new generation, the next generation. They have a lot of opportunities, but they don't have the channel to get on some kind of platforms where they can be heard or seen. So that's what we're trying to do with 2020 Studios. We're trying to build that platform so we can give young, new artists a chance to be heard. We come from a different background than the normal mainstream media type of entertainment we have right now. So we're trying to tell our stories like Adil and Bilal did with Patsa, and that was like a first step. We saw that it can be successful. So shout out to those guys too, but people saw this could be successful. So now those guys are in Hollywood, so we need to fill in the hole, fill in the gap. So that's what we're trying to do here. I'm working here with Saeed and Nabil Malak too. He's an actor too. So we're trying to build something that's street culture. So we're trying to tell the stories that come out of the streets. We're trying to tell the stories like where we're from, the things that we have done, the things we have seen. And we feel that there's not a place yet for those stories to be told. It's like we just, every week we're brainstorming, just trying to find new ideas. And if we find those new ideas, we start working on them.